Hey YouTube, what's up? This is Nate here, and today Apple is seeding the third developer preview of iOS 6. This over-the-air update on my iPhone 4S comes in at 347 megabytes, and according to the description, contains bug fixes as well as improvements. So as usual, I'll go ahead and download this latest developer preview, and then I'll go ahead and upload another video with any new features that I discover. So thanks for taking the time to watch this, and I'll catch you guys later.